I now declare you spouse and spouse. Two dozen Democrats now pushing to eliminate the terms husband and wife from federal law. Lawmakers say the so-called gendered terms should be replaced by more neutral words like spouse or married couple. Well, this comes after the Supreme Court ruled that all states must issue marriage licenses to same-sex couples.